Hey, I'm Drew Dimmler. I'm the Director of Horticulture with the Great State Fair of Texas. At the Big Tex Urban Farms, we grow food in an asphalt parking lot and now indoors in this greenhouse. And today we're gonna be installing a new piece of technology. It's called a Nanobubbler from the company Moleaer. We're super excited about it. We think it's really gonna help out how quickly our crop grows and how productive this system can be.
My name is Warren. I'm here from Moleaer. Moleaer is a nanobubble technology company. We're based in Los Angeles, California. We've developed a line of nanobubble generators, which we apply in a wide variety of markets and applications. Today, we're here to demonstrate our NanoBoost, which is a line of nanobubble generators which we've developed for the hydroponic market. And we're here to show you just how simply these can be installed, how easy they are to operate, and the differentiator, how effective a nanobubble aeration system can compare to conventional ways of delivering oxygen to water.
My name is Chris Higgins. I'm one of the owners and general manager at Hort Americas. And our goal today is to show grower an option in better managing the root system, which will allow them to produce plants year round in a hot and humid condition to service local markets.
It's been almost 2 months since we've had the Moleaer installed. And so it's given us a good amount of time to judge its performance. And so far, we've really been impressed with what we see. About a month ago, we actually lost power to my greenhouse, so I had no air conditioner. The last time I checked, the temperature had got up to 113 degrees, and I just quit checking the thermostat at that point because it was breaking my heart. I was frankly worried that I was going to lose everything. Within a few days after this event, in my old tank, the Venturi valve system, I lost several rafts of lettuce due to a process called bolting, where the lettuce tries to flower. It's a reaction to stress. I didn't lose anything in the Moleaer tank, not a single one. We think because of the high levels of oxygen in the water, the plants were able to sustain that traumatic event. This thing is super easy to use. We really don't have to do much. Monitor your oxygen levels, which we're going through, you know, a tank maybe once a week or so. All you do is shut your tank off, disconnect the regulator, attach it to your new tank. That's it. There's not much to filter in these systems, so it's really plug and play. We're definitely cranking out more product using the Moleaer. The cost of the oxygen is very minimal. So producing a better product, I think in the long run, is gonna be much, much more of a win-win. We know that oxygen is super important in hydroponics. It's gonna help alleviate summer stress, heat stress, helps promote faster growth, and gives you a better product in the end. Big Tex Urban Farms, State Fair Project, we're all about growing and harvesting and donating produce. We give everything that we grow away to the local community. We're trying to feed people. We're trying to grow as much as we can and maximize the resources that we have. And we think the Moleaer system is gonna be a big part of how we can get more fresh produce into South Dallas.